used to work, okay, in the corporates, and I used to be completely stressed out. My period cycle, just go back one slide. This is an average period cycle, 30 days. 5 days periods, then a week where the new egg releases. Then these are the 3 days, 3 to 4 days, when there are maximum chances of you getting pregnant. When you get married and when you are planning on a baby, when you go to the gynae, she's going to explain you the same thing, she or he, okay? It's going to, same cycle, ovulation it is called. When are your maximum chances of getting pregnant? Then it again goes back to the thickening of the lining. And then the periods. So normal cycle is 30 days. How many of you have the cycle of 25 days? 30 days? Upright, up. 35 days.
Wow.
40 days. Just because he's taking your pictures doesn't mean you don't tell me what your cycle number is.
I'm not taking a picture, I'm taking a video.
30 days. Again, 30 days. Okay, you are forgetting that I have good observation skills.